In regard to electrification, we built up this lightweight vehicle with a focus on the suspension systems and the steering system. In this vehicle, we have a lot of new technologies in regard to electrification. We integrated a new independent front suspension. This offers better package conditions for battery packs or, example, for high voltage electronics. On the front axle, we optimized the ride and handling behavior. We optimized the kinematics and elastokinematics. Because of the optimized kinematics, it's possible to integrate a downsized steering actuator, which consists of a hydraulic and an electric part. Because of the new steering actuator, it's possible to integrate a passenger steering wheel. It's easy for the driver to handle the truck. On the rear axle, we have realized the lightweight concept. You can find our new lightweight crosslink and the lightweight suspension strut. Overall, we have a mass reduction up to 110 kilograms. Because of this, it's possible to integrate bigger battery packs or increase the payload. On the rear axle, you can also find our new damper with a height sensor. The height sensor is necessary for the electronically controlled air suspension. We combined the lightweight truck with the OptiFlow trailer. The OptiFlow trailer reduced the air drag and the air friction. We have a fuel saving up to 7%. Thank you.